Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to do the initial setup on a Dahua NVR. First thing you want to do is choose the region. For example, I chose United States. Then, choose the language based on your location. Then the video standard. My region it's NTSC. Then the time zone, it's Pacific time where I am. Then the date and time. Then if you have daylight savings time like I do, you enable that and then choose when it starts and ends. For my area, it starts the second Sunday of March at 2 a.m. and ends the first Sunday of November 2 a.m. Then you can leave this enabled if you want it to check for updates when they are available if it's connected to the internet. Then click on Next at the bottom. On this page you can read through the software license agreement. When you're done reading through it, check the box that you agree, then click Next. Then you want to put in the password for the admin account. You're going to want to make sure it meets the requirements of 8 to 32 characters and has at least two of the following: an uppercase letter, a lowercase letter, a number, and a special character. Then if you want, you can put in a hint in the password hint field here. Then you can choose to have an unlock pattern to make it easier on the local monitor. If you leave the unlock pattern on and you click Next, it will ask you to draw a pattern. On this page it's going to ask for an email address and security questions. This is for if you forget the password. If you enter the email address here, you can use that to recover the password, or alternatively you can answer the security questions. I'm just going to disable this for now, but if you leave it enabled it'll help you if you forget the password. Now on this page it's going to show the network card information. If you want to change this, click on the modify icon here. You can set it to DHCP and it will automatically set its IP based on your DHCP server on the same network. Or you can leave it off and then manually set it. I'm going to leave it on and click OK. Then you can change here as well the DNS settings. I'm going to leave that on DHCP as well. Then click on Next. On this page, this is for P2P. This can be used to allow you to access the recorder remotely from the mobile app. I'm going to leave it on and once I connect this to the network it will show online. But right now I have it disconnected so it's going to show offline. You can scan this QR code on your phone to get the mobile app. And then this is the QR code that you can scan to add this recorder to the mobile app. Then click Next. And on this page, this is where you would add any cameras that are on the same network. You can search for them at the top and then add them to the bottom here. If you have any cameras plugged into the back of the recorder that will also show up on here. I'm just gonna click Next now. And then here is all the hard drives that are installed in the device. You can format them here if you want, by checking the box next to the one you want. You can also choose whether it's read and write or read only. When you're done, click OK at the bottom. And now the initial setup for your Dahua NVR is complete. That's it. How to do the initial setup on a Dahua NVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.